When I was a little bitty boy, just a ball on the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house and munch in the store. We'd have chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, all sitting down. It was made from the best of all the leather meat, the whole old park for the cake. She had four great kids and four hound dogs and a big big soul from the church. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. All of Granny's grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said that I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for Grandma in the bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide.